So as you, so as you can tell, I just woke up this morning, and we actually stayed here at Gabby's parents' house after the graduation. But last night, Gabby went to Walmart with her mom and her sister, and they got a few things. But before they went to Walmart, I actually I told Gabby to get me a few things, and she actually was awesome, nice of her. But she actually brought me some treats, some pretzels, some chocolate pretzels. I love chocolate pretzels. But here's the thing, she also got me something really, really awesome. She got me more notebooks. Check it out. So I have 3 more notebooks to my collection. I'm gonna have to vlog about this again. But, and there's a reason why I have all these notebooks. And after the past few days, if you haven't checked out our videos, go ahead and check them out. But last week, we went to the store. We went to the store, and I got notebooks 2 times in 1 day, where I bought more notebooks. But there's a reason why I have all these notebooks. I'm gonna share with you guys why. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you, and thought that might be pretty interesting. So it's an addiction that I have. And this is Gabby filling out her makeup. Hey, what you doing? Who's that?
Back.
Who's that? Is that Michaela?
What's your name?
Mika.
Yeah, it's Mika.
Hey, say your name. Say your name.
Mika.
Her name is Mika.
Michaela, you have to look at the camera. Michaela. Look, say your name.
Mika.
Yeah, Mika. Mika.
And what is this?
Baby.
It's a new baby. Oh,
aww.
It's a baby.
How old's the baby? Oh, the baby fell. Oh.
What's this? It's a bear.
It's a bear.
Do you remember the bear's name?
What are you going to play, Zach?
Me and Gab are going to play Krutch.
Oh.
Yucky.
Hey man, you should get in this game. It looks like it's a lot of fun. Do what?
Gabby said it was okay if you say it's okay.
You know,
me.
And I'll help him, and we'll go against you.
Oh,
because we'll play a slow game as well.
Uh-huh.
So he gets the hang of it.
Yeah, I know. It's because Gabby...
I'm a boss at that game.
Okay.
So, should I let him win? Or should I go hard on him?
Go hard on him.
Show him how the big... Show him how the big... Show him how the big boys play, right?
Go normal. It's been like a year since I played it. So please go about
normal.
Normal?
Yeah.
1, 2. Hi.
Hi.
1, 2, 3.
Year before. Gabby is Zach Spencer, and we're gonna play a game of speed. I'm gonna go hard on him.
Normal.
He doesn't even know what's coming.
Normal.
Alright, so we're gonna teach him how to play.
And please go normal on us. I haven't played any card that game in a time.
Alright, I'll go normal.
Okay.
I'll go easy on you.
Can I have 5 cards?
No, we already have 5 cards.
Alright, we're gonna have to do this one-handed, I guess.
Card skills.
Hey, card you can show people your things.
Okay, ready? So then what we have to do is...
Angel, you can't show
Oh, that's right, that's right.
Okay, that doesn't mean that. Because what you have to do is you have to slip cards down your board. So ready? We're both going to flip one at the same time.
All right, ready?
And then once you flip it, it starts. And so, like, okay, so like we have a 7, a 6, and a 15. And then we can't go anymore. Okay, so we're going to always keep 5 perfect.
Dude, I bet you didn't know I had car skills. That was awesome.
Here we go.
So I win, right?
Yep.
All right.
How about 5 out?
Sweet.
Yes.
Did
I
still make it?
Yeah.
I
am. Should I
work?
Yes.
Yes.
Because I
actually, you're scum.
Because I.
Ah, you got scum.
Okay, but that
it's all right.
Ah. Here, if you throw the spoons. Yeah, are we allowed to throw the spoons?
Because it is making a mess. Ah.
Complain about their farts.
Oh no!
Shut up! Odor.
I know why!
Lord have mercy on us.
Alright.
Should have complained about their farts. That was such a good one. Cry.
Alright. So yeah, clothing.
Cleaning, cooking, money, clothing.
See, the guy, let me guess, the guy should not complain about
he's already laughing before he says
the guy should not complain about the girl if while she's sleeping she snores. Like snoring? Snoring?
No, snoring.
Oh, it's about himself, right?
Get away.
No, we're just asking the
questions.
Oh,
yeah.
It's
about their bro.
No.
Hey, what was it?
It's the breath.
Jesus Christ.
No.